approving our proposals of stamp and coin. Then, you know, when I say we have to document many things, but beyond that, our students are very important. In the last 100 years, there may be many students who could not complete their degrees from Delhi University. Reasons may be different. Kisi ka ek kaam se, kisi ka dusre kaam se. So our academic council and executive council has decided to give two chances. We call it centenary chance for those whose studies in the university have remained unfinished. Such students shall be given an opportunity to finish their studies to obtain their degrees. We are going to give two chances to those students. Someone may have to clear two subjects, four subjects, whatever. But we will give two chances in the centenary year. They will register on our university portal, and after that, they will work hard and appear in the examination to get their degree from the University of Delhi. I am thankful to EC and EC of University of Delhi for approving this request of many, many alumni of University of Delhi. Then for this logo and taglines, we wanted to have a logo, a centenary logo. So a competition was organized in the university, and we got many participants, and then the jury decided to have one, we call it centenary logo, and with a tagline. So I would like to thank the members of the jury and the students who participated in the whole process. So final logo has been selected. Logo of a student, Kritika Kimchi, a student of Dalhi College, which are centenary logo of the University of Delhi. And congratulations to Kritika Kenchi, whose logo was selected.